And I started using all that misery for tons and tons of tons of drive and motivation to then lead people further. Because you can get a lot of power through misery. And once people see that, my God, Goggins is fucking going, then everybody says, after that, let me get my shit and go too. So yeah, I started realizing that if you can just find strength just a little bit longer, you will have a crew of people following you along the way.